गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, जय हिंद। आई होप यू विल बी फाइन एट होम। चिल्ड्रेन, लास्ट वीक वी हैव ड्रॉन अ बटरफ्लाई, बट दिस टाइम वी विल नॉट ड्रॉ एनीथिंग। दिस टाइम आई विल टीच यू हाउ टू सेव अ ड्रॉइंग इन कंप्यूटर। चिल्ड्रेन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल टेल यू द मीनिंग ऑफ सेव। सेव मीन्स वेन वी डू समथिंग ऑन द कंप्यूटर we have to save or store that work in a particular place so that whenever we need that work we can reopen that file where it will be saved. For example, you do your work in your notebook and after doing your work you will close the notebook and keep it in your bag or in your desk. So whenever you want to get back that work, then you will take it out from your bag or desk. It means that you saved your material at proper place like bag or desk. In the same way, first you will do work in computer and then save that work in particular place in the computer. Clear? Now I will show you by doing practical. Children, today I will draw a simple drawing. Draw a rectangle box. Go to shapes and select rectangle shape. Draw a rectangle and fill color in this rectangle. See, rectangle has been drawn. Now go to file menu. See children, this is a file menu. When you will click on the file, you will get lot of options inside it. So click on the save option. Look children, a dialog box has opened. Children, you will remember this thing where you will save your file. So whenever you want to get back your file or you want to see your file, then you can open your file and see your work which you have saved. Children, if you do not remember the location of your file, then you will find it difficult to search that file. So you will now set the location inside this box. Select this PC or my computer. There are so many folders. You will select desktop. I am saving my drawing or file in the desktop. Now you will give a name to your drawing. I named this drawing rectangle. See, there are two buttons on the bottom of the dialog box. Save and cancel. Press save button for saving the file. Now our file has been saved. So clear everyone? Okay children, you all know very well how to open a new page in MS Paint. But I will give you a reminder. Press Ctrl key and N alphabet from the keyboard. This way you can open a new page for drawing. Children, there is another way to open a new page. Draw anything. I am drawing lines. Now go to file and press new. A dialog box will appear and now you have to press on the don't save button. See, new page has opened. So you can open a new page with file menu also with the help of mouse. Clear everyone? So children, this week you will make the previous drawings that I have taught you and learn to save them. Children, in the next video I will explain to you how we can open the saved files. Children, the more you practice, the more you will learn. Thank you and have a nice day.